Who is the Antichrist? The third Antichrist remains unknown. However, there are certain prophecies made from various sources. Jesus Christ mentioned the rise of the great deceiver and the false prophet. Prophet Muhammad also disclosed the emergence of the Dajjal or Antichrist. Other notable personalities prophesized the coming of the Antichrist, the like of Nostradamus, Rudolf Steiner, and others. David Icke has long time claimed the United Nations is involved in a sinister plot to meticulously establish a despotic one-world government, paving the way for the Antichrist. He alleges the United Nations Agenda 21 and Agenda 2030, which aims to deceptively promote sustainable development and combat climate change, are actually part of a larger deceptive agenda to create a global dictatorship ruled by the Antichrist. I wrote a book, Third Antichrist. The link to the book is below and on my profile. According to David Icke, the United Nations Sustainable Development Agenda is a hoax and cover for a clandestine plan to destroy national sovereignty of all nations, undermine democracy, and create a system of global governance controlled by a small group of elites. He suggests the UN's ultimate goal is to create a one-world government ruled by the Antichrist and his minions. He continues to argue in public and in his books. The UN's Sustainable Development Agenda is just a smokescreen for much more sinister aims and grand plan. He claims the UN is using climate change and other environmental issues as an excuse to gain more power and control over the world's population. He also alleges the UN's real agenda is to promote depopulation, eugenics, and other nefarious practices, paving the way for the Antichrist. He also claims many of the world's political and business leaders are members of secret societies, conspiring to bring about the Antichrist's rule.